When do Yorkie puppies start walking? Walking Yorkie puppies might be adorable and considered by most owners as their bundle of joy in the world, but they also need extra special care. When do Yorkie puppies start walking? The short answer is approximately 5 weeks. By the time the puppy is in 5 weeks, they start walking, their eyesight is well developed, and they are starting to wag their tails and bark. This short video will allow you to determine the stages of Yorkie puppies' growth. Before having more information about, when do Yorkie puppies start walking? Subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. Yorkie's development. All dogs go through some development once they are born up to 6 weeks. These kinds of phases are called neonatal and transitional. Neonatal period. The neonatal period is from birth up to 2 weeks. From the moment they are born, their strongest bond will be with their mother. Like other dogs, Yorkies are born blind and deaf. The only sense they have is the sense of smell, and this will help them to find their mother. They cannot regulate their body temperature, which means they depend on their mother and siblings for warmth. They need to locate their mother to breastfeed. The first milk the mother produces is essential for puppies because it contains antibodies that will give them immunity. It can help them protect from other diseases. During this period, all puppies spend most of the time sleeping. They need to store enough energy, so when they are awake, they spend it nursing for growing and doubling their weight. Much like any other dog, they cannot support their weight until they reach 15 days in preparation for standing and walking. They also develop specific muscles and coordination when they try to move around to their mother and other siblings. Transitional period. Transitional period starts from 2 weeks up to 4 weeks. This is the time they develop ears, and they begin to open their eyes. They become more playful with their siblings and more influential in their new world. By this time, they developed eyesight. It is helpful for your pet's mobility, as it started to walk and wag its tails. It is also the stage where they learn how to bark as a way of communicating with their mother and other siblings. When do Yorkie puppies start walking? Conclusion. Overall, these developments vary from one breed to another. And the ability to learn new lessons throughout their life will always depend on how their owners treat their puppies. You need to take extra precautions as their human guardian to make sure that the early developmental stages are safely monitored and adequately guided. If a puppy doesn't have enough time to develop, it might have difficulties later in their life. For more information about, when do Yorkie puppies start walking? Visit our website at whyyorkie.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.